After the discharge of the victims from various health centers, the locals started accusing Orishaba, Chorimpa, Chomukama, and Muramie for poisoning the food that had been prepared at the funeral with an intention of killing the masses in the area. Upon hearing that, the security authorities, led by Rubanda District RDC, Lilian Ruteraho and Benz Agine, the officer in charge of the Criminal Investigations Department at Rubanda Police Station, convened a meeting at Chitahurira Catholic Parish to calm down angry locals. According to Stefan Kahanda, one of the victims, he developed general body weakness and serious stomach pain after eating food at the funeral. After the burial, we started serving those who had not yet got food. As I was leaving, I started getting weak and then had some other people who had been at the burial had been rushed to the health centers in a bad state. Then I assumed that they had the same problem as me. I quickly rushed to a drugstore for help. Kahanda says that about 200 locals were rushed to the health facilities. He is thankful to God that all of them got treatment and recovered. Other victims, including Isaac Besje and Remigio Muhumza, said they saw some locals with ground nuts in the kitchen, yet they were not among the people preparing food at the funeral.
What happened?
According to Lilian Ruteraho, the RDC Rwanda district, the arrested suspects are helping in investigations. They will also answer why they were in the kitchen if they were not among the people preparing the food at the funeral. Ruteraho explained that security officials have registered 88 cases of locals who developed complications after eating the food. The case is registered at Rubanda Police Station under file number GEF001/2013, but the accused suspects refuted the allegations. Story by Jobna Manya for the news.